The Honorable Elijah Muhammad said, and don't you ever forget this, brothers and sisters, that the mode of operation of the white man is to throw the rock and then hide his slimy hand as though he did nothing, getting brother to fight and kill brother, and then he steps in like the peacemaker. Today they can brag. Today they can release FBI documents that brag about them engineering the split of the Honorable Elijah Muhammad and Malcolm X. And even with the white man telling you he killed Malcolm, you still, some of you, want to lay at the door of the messenger that he killed Malcolm. Well, in my conclusion, the question is, who killed Malcolm? Or why was Malcolm killed? That's the critical question that will give you the answer to who killed him. If the Nation of Islam was a black organization at that time, and it was known to the world that the Nation and Malcolm were involved in a dispute, what would the Nation of Islam have to gain from killing Malcolm X? We would absolutely have had nothing to gain but to earn the reputation of murderers and killers. Here the whole world is looking at the Nation. The whole world is watching this public dispute that was played out over ABC, NBC, and every newspaper in the country. But would the Honorable Elijah Muhammad have to gain from killing Malcolm? Since after all, he was the leader of the Nation. And if the Nation killed him, all hands would point to Elijah. After all, it was the Honorable Elijah Muhammad who was scandalized by Malcolm all over the country for 1 year plus prior to his death.